You're on the hot seat if you're in the front or the second. The others, we won't get on you as much. Front two, you're in the hot seat.
Three, two.
I think your comment of that push off that back foot, that's a critical part of this. Because if you're pushing them too hard to get distance.
Yeah. But I'd like to do it with distance too.
I think after they get the habit, for sure. That's what's so neat about it.
Yeah, nice.
That's exciting, Gordon. That's exciting.
Good. That's it, Eric. Can be more explosive when you land. So guys, if you want for now, you can do a bigger split step where you have more height, more time to decide in the air. And you'll actually get more explosive as you go out if you time it right. So give yourself a little bit more air time to go. Okay, you'll be able to decide a little bit better. And really push off the proper leg. Make sense?
Three.
There you go.
Two, one.
Good. Did you see how you pop there, Eva? Good. A little late on it, Josh.
Alright guys, here we go. Three.
To see if you're popping, guys.
One.
If you're landing on both feet and then going.
Yeah, you're popping off the proper leg.
You
two feet
to begin with, but you finished off on one.
That was great. You see you popped off the proper leg?
Right? Josh, you see how you're not popping off a leg? You're kind of landing and then going? In the air, you have to make that decision.
Have you guys been able to translate this on the tennis court? You're starting to feel a little quicker to the ball if you think about it, or no?
You know, stay awake,
not
though.
Yet.
Get tired of it.
Not yet. Well, we got to get you doing it here first. If you're not getting it here, then it's going to be tough to translate on the court. So let's keep focused.
Josh, decision. There we go.
Land on that one foot, offside foot. That's the idea.